just wanna be the best. Hello and welcome back to episode 10, Sunveil. So after, I mean like 2 weeks I guess, after my first video of Better Hymns. Yeah, there is also another game yang aku tengah buat juga. So yeah, welcome back guys. So for this episode, kita akan buat on the next district in our winners. Okay. So apparently aku dah buat dah banyak jalan in this video. So kita akan focus more on I won't do the details lagi lah. I just do the jalan punya layout, and then expanding the district lagi sikit. Sebab originally this district is just size dia macam berapa je, kecil je. Then aku macam better besarkan lagi pada hujung, senang sikit. And also aku kena letak more on specific, macam this tempat. I won't say it's specific, macam because when I look at it, it looks like a bit of campur-campur where perumahan yang dah, perumahan yang mahal-mahal tu, low residential and high residential, along with commercial, low and high, sama juga dengan office. So in this residential, we put more office rather than putting more like macam yang sebelum ni kita buat. Kita ada put Eiffel Tower as our tourist attraction. So at first I didn't put the tourist attraction here first sebab aku buat yang belah kiri ni dulu. Aku tak buat yang di belah kanan lagi. So nanti korang akan tengok macam, if you watch the previous episode, korang akan perasan yang di mana ada apa tu yang aku beritahu kita akan buat dua jenis kilang, which is minyak and biji timah lombongan. So and on behind of that belah kanan tu, on that behind building ah, that is the place where I will do on the next episode of maybe more, where I will do more on like more on tourist attraction punya city sikit. It's still the same in the same district but just a little bit of different touch sikit. So I'm going to know more, maybe like stadium, something more like that lah. Macam less building yang macam tinggi-tinggi sikit. Semua orang nampak macam a bit more like tak macam terlampau bandar sangat, you know. So what you see is I'm doing the layout jalan seperti biasa. So for this jalan aku buat connecting bagai with that roundabout yang kau nampak sebelum ni. Sebab aku tak buat macam junction macam sebelum ni, selalu buat junction yang macam banyak sangat yang kau macam junction apa ni. So I decided to do roundabout, which eventually aku rasa not really so effective, tapi boleh lah. I mean it looks better juga, bullet round effect shape. And also I'm going to put a jalan yang ada lane bus, dedicated bus lane, where actually it is a 4 lane but when you plus with the bus boleh jadi 6. So 4 lagi, 4 jalan tu, 4 lane tu hanya untuk yang keadaan biasa lah. So 1 is for bus. So I think that is better sebab if you put like our previous city, aku buat just on the same lane with a bus, so dia jadi jam, dia jadi traffic jam. Sebab when a bus tiba-tiba slow suka kanan, kadang-kadang kalau kita, of course kita kan just ke kiri dan just jalan potong that bus. But somehow the citizen or the AI inside this game, kereta tu just ikut sekali, me berhenti, and I don't know why. So I'm like it's okay. So I decided to put, if you can see lah, nampak ni jalan yang macam yang merah ni kan, that is the one yang aku letak lah. Sebab yeah, sebab I want to try to reduce on this city traffic jam. Sebab yang sebelum ni kan macam we see we have to AD like this and that. So it's like originally we want like that, but tiba-tiba jadi macam tak kena. So I don't want lah. Oh and also on this district, I won't put power generator sebab Yeah, I mentioned before. Oh yeah, I didn't. I have changed yang sebelum ni dekat our pot ni kan. Kita punya palabuhan. I did change the coal power plant into nuclear power plant. So we have like 650, I don't know, megawatt, berapa watt tak dia punya power. So it is cukup, kau tahu kan, I don't remember, it is cukup untuk power the whole, I know going to see the whole map, maybe the whole yang dua yang tengah nak buat ni. And also on, okay, kan aku tengah yang tempat yang aku buat ni, nak tengah pasang junction ni kan kosong again. So this is also will be heard. So maybe aku akan buat lagi, but I will do like, I don't know, maybe I want to do like macam kampung-kampung weh, banyak-banyak hutan je, hutan je kampung lah, macam kalau Kedah ke sama yang macam ulu-ulu ke. Weh, macam dia tak, macam di tempat rumah dia tak sedia, I mean tak satu line yang panjang. Dia macam how to say that? Macam tak setempat lah, macam macam ada sini, ada sana. It's like kampung lah. So maybe I would like to try to do like that on this area yang dekat dengan kilang ni, yang kau nampak ni. And also, yeah, so that place won't have public transportation like buses. So like, it's like I want to make it like for real kampung. So jalan dia just two lane. And yeah, I think so lah, yeah. Sebab that one, kita tengok, mungkin aku boleh buat macam a bit gunung-gunung sikit kat situ. Macam biasa-biasa, macam sahaja-sahajalah, a small hill. And then on this, recap balik. So on this place, kita takkan buat lagi public transportation. It's like I won't put buses, I won't put MRT. MRT lah, I say MRT, I think you all know, but MRT. And I won't put the subway yet. Okay, sebab I have to put some building all first, and then I will try to look, okay, kat mana nak letak masa, which line should I put. Some say that I should put all those LRT or those subway first, but to me I'm like, yes, I can put that first, but eventually when bila dah bangunan semua naik, see, dia macam jalan ni tak cantik untuk sini, so I don't want. So I want like biar dia naik all those bangunan first, and then I will put more. You might be wondering apa tema yang the winners of this apa ni district kata, dia kata build anything. So apparently she's like busy a bit because because with this COVID and with our studies, apparently we're on the same our university, which is very temp, tapi lain cawangan lah. So we kinda busy, so she told me to do anything. So I will try to do not like same as like yang sebelum ni, tapi yeah. Sebab on this district yang aku akan buat, ada satu tempat yang aku tak sebelum ni yang more tourist, where aku schedule and all that. Yeah, that is the only difference kit. Sebab kalau yang sebelum ni just macam hotel-hotel tepi tu kan, yang kita buat tepi pelabuhan tu, and that is the one at the hotel actually. And then what I'm going to do also on here, di pulau, di industrial yang quarter tu. So that one is just going to plot the industrial, the orange one. So just letak yang tu and then let them do. So dia ada dua tak, kiri kanan. The kanan is oil, the kiri is oil. So memandangkan dia dah ada apa tu, that two kind of different industrial type, so I have to build twin connection twin sebab they need services for export and import. And also when I do, sebab kalau aku tak buat, so they will just go to the yang twin station yang dekat pelabuhan. So when they are going, they will be like to pack lah, to jam. So I had to build another chain, like cargo here, and maybe let's see, maybe I will do a port, like a one small port here, tapi bukan on this tempat, on the Kathmandu. Maybe I will also do a ferry, yang macam satu ini yang kita baru sebelum ni cargo. So anyway, just like a ferry lah, macam cruise kapal yang pelancongan tu. Sebab aku nak pakai situ kan, tempat pelancongan tu ya. So it's been 10 episodes and I haven't built I just noticed aku tak buat lagi apa ni, airport. Sebab airport I will pick the preset yang ada kat sini. Just jalan dia di runway lane, airport runway. So aku just akan tambah je. So sebab if I don't even buy yet the mods yang say I want to do a park in the city. So maybe maybe hujung bulan ni atau on the July I will buy. Plus adalah sebabnya. And yeah, so we do airport more on like tempat adalah kita tengok kat mana. Sebab aku nak buat airport yang dekat sikit dengan this tourist street. Mungkin atas dia ke ataupun belah kiri dia ke, we see lah. Sebab this map is huge, 81 tiles. I mean not really huge, I mean like dia punya, sebab kalau by default you can only get 9 or 6 tersilap saya. And yeah, I have to find lah nanti kita tengok macam mana. So what you are seeing right now is, yang tadi sebelum ni aku dah buat policies and rename to all industry and all industry. So apparently this district masih lagi nama name tu, sebab I forgot to ask her yang what nama apa dia nak buat ni, sebab dia just bagi tahu untuk bina dulu, sebab dia tak beritahu lagi untuk nama di sini. So it's okay, I just let it name tu. So nanti aku akan tengok dulu macam mana when she reply and she respond to my message. Then aku just edit on the 11th episode lah. So one thing was, when I'm doing plumbing ni, dah pasang ni kan, pipe ni kan, I was macam terlihat macam, oh I over macam our water availability, pumping kita macam terlampau kuat, macam we have so many pumping punya apa, storage. So jadi macam tak nampak macam realistic sikit lah, sebab you have only one source that connecting to many districts. So maybe I will do another tempat pump air on some certain area, but mungkin on the sungai. So now I'm putting the, I was ingat nak buat apa ni, tarik yang pecawang elektrik yang tinggi tu. Then I'm fikir balik, sebab I cannot tarik from the our nuclear power plant, sebab dia kan kacau kita punya bangunan kita dah siapkan on the first and second district. So instead I use the underground one. Okay, and we are putting our low sensor and the high incidential area. Sebab yang panjang, sebab dia aku macam, okay maybe the layout is not like so good, but I try. This is fine actually. So okay, I need to just dan tu biarkan saja untuk industrial. So I will be edit, I will put some parking there or somewhere. So and then this yang panjang ni, maybe nak buat macam apa ni, kilang. And not kilang, office. So the one you see macam view sign or view ni is kilang ni, kilang ni. Sorry, office lah. Sebab kalau nak buat rumah, it's be too panjang and it's like macam, you know, too many of residential area. So when you have like panjang tu, something to like, maybe I should do office so that you have like a tall building in the middle. Seperti biasa kita akan buat park. So this is yang park yang memang yang dah redeem lah. So I don't do yet the specific park macam park yang macam sebelum ni kita dah buat. So maybe I will do on this area juga, tapi I will find yang kosong, yang banyak-banyak kosong, and then I will do there. So yeah, I have to samakan terrain dia, sebab bila tengok balik dia macam air dia macam senang naik. So I have to macam tinggikan macam tebing lah tepi sungai tu. So macam tak nak nampak too dangerous. And also it looks plain, masih lagi plain, sebab I don't add all the details of adding the trees, decoration. So I don't add that all yet. There's one thing I'm wondering, sebab I was trying to do like di dalam komisi ni, like in the New York semua tu. Tapi when I look back at this map, macam that one tak ada macam too big places lah pula. If I want to do like that, I have to be yang district sebenarnya lah, macam yang tu besar lah. But it's okay, I try to do, maybe I like try to do European style. Sebab dalam ni you have team style, you can put like European, like Eropah punya. So dekat bangunan takkan tinggi-tinggi lah, just macam bangunan dekat Barcelona semua tu, dekat Eropah, Paris semua tu. So I would like to have that kind of district. And so this is our office. And then on this office, macam buat petak macam ni, I did put what is called the government office. Government or governance, tak silap. So you see, there are still many empty stuff. Sebab pelin lagi, aku tak add apa-apa lagi. Now on here, this is where I told you that I will do the office. So seperti biasa, I have to sambungkan jalan lah. Sebab if I do a straight line panjang tu, bila tak ada section dekat tengah, jadi macam jauh lah pula nak pusing kan. So now I'm putting more the underground apa ni, power. Sebab senang kan tu, macam the power connected by underground, easy. So yeah, I forgot to connecting the main source of pipeline, so sebab tu macam ada apa, demand in the water. So now we have to wait all the night. Oh yeah, this one, the government office. So I was doing this on this jalan. And then bila buat sini macam tak macam tak menghadap office lah pula kan, macam tak best. So I have to change it and put it like this. So the only place where I edit a bit is on here, where I add trees a bit. But I will add more sebab I nak buat macam a bit taman tepi tu. And then if you see yang belah kanan tu, macam ada satu tempat yang kosong. So on that parking garage, if you see, on that left side. So that why I want to do a big park. And then I would like to do maybe ni jalan di tepi sungai. And also, not to mention, I will do that sungai, I will add like kuih di tempat macam that, oh, both side lah. Mereka nampak macam batu bata macam ikut sungai, which looks better. Mesti nampak macam too simple. So yeah, I won't do like so detail. I want to have the base macam tempat ni macam mana dulu. Then I will edit specifically. Oh, ni nak edit macam ni, ni nak edit macam ni. Yeah, I forgot to specify the district. Like you want oil, so you have to specify oil. Dia ada dekat dalam menu dia. So off topic for a while, how do you guys doing? I hope you are doing fine. Sebab kita dah, we are finishing our PKPB, and our case pun dah like berkurangan. I mean, the cluster of apa ni, pekerja asing is still, or warga, bukan warga negara, is still many, but us is like have to sampai satu digit. So congratulations guys, we did well. InsyaAllah we will survive this. Don't worry, because our government did well on handling this kind of situation. Memang is, memang we have to live in a new norm where we cannot really apa ni, keluar sekeluar hati semua tu. Yeah, we really have to macam sesuaikan diri lah. Kita tak boleh nak buat apa, sebab benda ni kita tak jumpa lagi kan, cure. So yeah. Okay, now back to the game. So what you seeing here ni, I'm adding like the office building lah. So that's why I said yang tengah ni aku nak buat macam bangunan building, so that macam you have a certain area macam office yang memang skyscraper sikit. Sebab if you put like macam tepi-tepi tu tak boleh sebab block. I was thinking of doing office di tepi jalan sekeliling tepi tu, but tak boleh sebab we have our twin road deck. So yeah, kita kena buat di tengah. So this place is nice. So yang kosong tu tak apa, sebab kita punya demand on office is still low. So tak apa, when we play games like a few pieces more, so it will naik lah, don't worry. So I'm voting about this kind of mall tengah-tengah ni senang. Sebab a mall in the middle of office like skyscraper is nice okay, for like KL semua tu. Tapi tu lah, realitinya tak seindah lah yang rupanya, sebab we have so much traffic jam. So this is the base all actually. I haven't add like too many details. I haven't add kedai-kedai lagi, and I will do kedai more, and I haven't added like gas station, McD's and all that lagi. After this, maybe I will do the services, public services on the next episode, maybe episode 11. And I will tell you back, because I have to series to go, battalions. So that battalions is not gonna be long, because the mission actually I can, if I don't do lah, sebab sebelum ni aku pernah main dulu, I finish that in just 3 hours. Yeah, sebab saja, sebab I love the apa ni, the storyline, I love the game actually. So there are still more games to do, and I just recently installed Valorant, yang the recent latest game, macam CSGO Overwatch tu. And yeah, so nah, it's okay, handling traffic here is senang je, tak susah. And then, until then, I think that's all for episode 10. And I hope you enjoy. Please subscribe and give me a comment and like. So as anyway guys, thanks, assalamualaikum, and I will see you next time.